7 years old. What's his name?
Trey.
Trey is 7 years old, shaving his head today for St. Paul. Let's give it up to Trey. That is awesome, Trey. Actually, that's a cool mohawk, Trey. Awesome job, man. Trey is 7, shaving his head for St. Paul today. That's what we're doing. We're doing for a reason. We want to end childhood cancer, and that's why all the things that you're donating today goes to fighting childhood cancer. Hi, I'm Hunter.
We still need $34 more for these guys.
$34 more.
Look at this beard, y'all.
Look at that beard. I do want to see it. Come on. Take the beard off. $35 to get this done.
And again, it's a good cause. It's going to fighting childhood cancer. That's what St. Baldrick's does. It's a wonderful organization. I'm proud to be a part of it. Where's are we, Devin? Still holding that 35? 34. Nick, man, I don't know what to tell you, man. You might have to
do it anyway.
And his mom's next to him.
Oh, your mom's next to you.
Mom, make her happy.
You're not going to make Nick's mom unhappy, are you? That would be awful. Who disappoints mothers?
I've been living with that for a year.
All right. I'm going to have to throw the yellow card out there. You don't like kids and you don't like moms, apparently. $35. Amazing. Nice job, guys. You're getting closer. We'll get that money. $35, Nick loses the beard. He's sitting right next to his mom shaving right now. It's a pretty awesome thing that they're doing together.
$35 will get us that much closer to that $100,000 mark. We're so close. Just $34 more dollars will be it.
Get us closer and closer. Yeah,
let's go.
It does look good.
You have to keep that one little spot there.
Right, yeah. Yeah, no, I keep. Yeah, let it go.
Take my money.
There we go. There we go. How close are we, Denver? We can get Nick to lose the beard. His mom's already taken off over a year. Nick's taken off on the air over a year, bro. It's an amazing thing that we're doing. All we need is $25.
$25.
Yeah!
You may even say the bird's life. There may be a bird living in there, so you may say the bird's life too.
Hey, Nick, what's your mom's name?
Bobby.
That's some Pink Floyd stuff. That scares me. But I get it. I get it. He'll shave his eyebrows for $100. Nick and his mom, Bobby. Nick will shave off the beard.
Wait. We got $100?
She just gave $100. Bye-bye, eyebrows.
We got that in one swoop, but we still need to use it. Shaving off eyebrows too, and that of course, nice job, Nick. Look at that.